and they've been fearful and they're thinking something's going to come at them, and obviously something has. The unseen thing has happened, and they jump. Then you know that that nervous system has been compromised. So there are several ways you can do that. Pretend your cat, if your cat really likes being on your lap and you adjust your energy, you know, then I think of how much you love that animal. Think of some laser beams going out through your fingers, and then put here's the spine. Yeah, I'll put my hand up. And here's the head of the cat. Here's the tail of the cat. I put my fingers on the side, and then just laser, think of that peaceful energy lasering up the spine, into center, down towards the tail, back to center, and then turn your fingers so they kind of cup, and as if all these little laser beams was going through every single organ in the body, through the skin, and back out a distance from the animal, because that's where it should be. And then do all the way down the spine, all the way down the other side of the head. Then turn your fingers so it's like a comb, go up to the head, laser it out of the head, and then wipe the body down. Now you can do that with cat on your lap. Let's say they're comfortable with only doing half of it. Then that's okay.